There we go. This is a catastrophe of a desk. This is the shiny new metal ZX5J. It's got some 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe 5 pins, and I think 4 sliders on the one side. I think the other side only has 2 sliders. I'll tell you what's extra super weird about that. This side has the score in it, but I think there's only 2 sliders, so I would expect this to be the external and this to be the internal. So that's strange to me. But I don't know. I'm really tired. Who knows? Maybe it makes perfect sense, and I'm just not figuring it out right now. Okay, watch that sidebar on the bottom. Okay, let's take care of these guys. Okay, 5 standard-ish pins. There's a little taper there on this side anyway. Okay. A side rod, I guess. You can see 4. I don't know what all this is. I guess that holds. I guess those are going to hold these in place, but you can see these 4 sliders. Just kind of rough metal around there. Not what I would add. No, I don't think that's any actual security feature. I think it's just a rough cut. And those kind of just fall into place. They appear to be unsprung. Yeah. Some of these felt tapered. Maybe that was just me. I mean, and certainly some of these key pins are tapered. How close can I get in focus? I don't know. Hopefully you saw that. It picks like it's tapered. You have to nudge things. Just keep nudging them over and over again. Oops. Maybe that's in the core or in the plug area somewhere. I don't know. Definitely picks like it's tapered, though. That's actually tapered. It's just a crummy pin. Well, that's interesting. I see the little sidebar groove down there. And just for kicks, let's go ahead and check out this other side, because I could have just been seeing things, but I thought I just saw two pins down there, or two sliders down there. What is happening? Mangle that. I'll just put some snap rings on there. That'll be fun. Yeah, sure enough, a shortened sidebar with just two sliders. And this, I mean, it looks like the external side. Looks like the same groove. Weird. I couldn't tell you. Alright, so anyway, the metal ZX5J, and there it is. Now let me give you. Okay, there's the springling for this side bar, side rod. We'll give you a close up of these guys. So you can see there's nothing special going on there. And, four trapped sliders with nothing special going on there either. And there it is.